That's the way to do it, bro! Just like the three musketeers, if there were two of them. You ever read the book? Really confusing, but I fucking loved it. Always wanted to be Athos. You can be D'Artagnan, huh? All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off to police. I head back home to the red line, okay? I don't like how they gave up the chase and locked the gate behind us. Not a good sign. Shit!
Fifth, come in! Andre! Fifth here. Cut the light in that. They are heading now. Got that.
Dead meat! Ё-моё! The hell? Oh, just have to see about that. Ah! To hell with it! There is no retreat spot and Moscow's right behind us! Forward! Stop! Блять! That's why the Nazis cut the lights.
These things hate it.
Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it here. But since they are afraid of light, let's take the light to them, okay? A cave in? Ah! Looks like they blew the tunnel up. Well, maybe something on the other side they couldn't stop with bullets. Wait. I feel a draft. There's got to be a way through somewhere. Artyom, help me with this. Shit! Cobwebs all around. Tuck. These little ones couldn't make all of this. There must be bigger beasts around. Чувак, be careful not to wake them up. Shit! They're close! Wait, Artyom, don't rush! Careful here. Looks clear to me. Let's go! A shaft! That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one. Okay. Let's hope the elevator works all right. Yes! Generator online. Clear. Monsieur? Let's take this baby for a ride, huh? So, are we going? What the... Why did it stop? Breakers out or what? Shit. Come on! They heard us. You may win right in their fucking nest. Shit! That's a lot of them. It got the wolf! Come on! Light it up! Come! Burn them with light! The elevator won't get in your way! Eat this, bitch! See its belly? That's the only vulnerable spot! Their top armor's just too tough! Okay, Artyom, if we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up, you understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything. Come on, follow me! Fucking bitch! Artyom! Thanks, Chuak. One for all, huh? Here! The bridge. I heard about it. Theater shouldn't be far now. Oh, that's high. Let's move! Gah! Them again! All the more, Artyom! I'll try to get us over! Great! This will do it! Artyom! Artyom! Come help me pull this out! Do like I do. Into the car! As soon as it clips, get it off! I'll give you a lift. Shit! That sucks! Artyom, ahem! Faster, faster, faster! Move it! Ready? Let's go! You alright, Artyom? Come on! Let's go! Light! There! Let's go! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? What? Okay, we're safe here. Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. All right. Light up! All right, let's go. Артём! Keep close to me! Get lost! Sure! Sure! You like it? Huh? You like it, bitch? Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go... Oh, over there. Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead now. When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay?
Is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to police. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by the wrecked plane.
Man, I wonder if it's such a bad view today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
More refugees.
Artyomich, so, if it's culture you want, the Bolshoi is up there above us. All the actors who survived are here. Well, people come from all over the metro to see the shows they put on.
This happens all the time.
Keep raising the standards. Last time
so, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red. And Revolution is spitting distance to police. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through. And you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome, and have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Look, I don't make the rules, okay?
Who does then? Is it so hard to either accept us or send us on our way?
The higher-ups decide. We sent a message. Now, you must wait.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical
critic. I disgust myself.
Bullets for
here we sit, with drinks and party lights, when all around
wow.
Radiation.
That is a really appetizing smell. Opera! Is it something new?
Kostya! Kostya! When did you come back?
Yeah.
When?
Yeah.
Where is Vitya? Why didn't he come over at once?
Wow. That's demon. Nikitich, when do we become mutant father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
Then my life is over. You took so long to save a hut. Oh, well.
Shrooms! Great
this
shrooms!
This is great stuff.
Can't find the
best is right.
We spent the entire day
in the right place. This can't keep going. I was here since this morning.
You people, we just drink.
You can't sleep like this.
If you're so good,
Then just tell us some standing room.
Well, Artyom, I made all the arrangements. We can go to the Revolution now. They will let us in through the theater.
Hey, you! Stop! Show me your tickets!
Did you hear
that? Oh, sure. Come in.
Burning with the desire to keep the same.
Well, Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Maestro, if you'd be so kind. The can.
Enjoy the show? Sorry, man. Time to move on, you patron of the art.
Has never witnessed anything like this before.
Pavel Ivanovich. So glad to see you. Where have you been? You don't like us anymore.
Helen, no, что? I'm totally in love with you girls, but I've been busy with work. I'm very, very sorry. I'll come back soon. I promise. Yeah, ты сюда губу.
Жанна, let me use your powder.
In your dreams, you have your room. Use that. That
humanity is. It's no good.
Why can't your boyfriend buy you something better?
Your boyfriend is cheap. That's why.
Артём.
No.
Артём. Looks like you're a bit woman hungry, huh?
Oh, yes, yes. It's a hard life. But I'm soft.
Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? It's on me, okay?
Here you are, Dovra special from the old stock. Been using it for half a year.
Opa, that's great. So, let's drink, Artyom.
Smooth stuff, huh?
And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? Yeah, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
Wow. So,
yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter. No rich men, true. But no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality. Come on, Artyom. No. Пей до дна.
Ooh, хорошо прошло. Where was I? Yes. Yes, look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other, sell their kids as slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order. Блин. Come on, Артём, come on! Bottoms up! Bottoms up! So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artyom. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line. And you, Musketeer, are from the wrong side of the barricade. Privates, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
It is private.